I, the Laplace transform of t to the fifth. So the Laplace transform of f of t is equal to the Laplace transform of t to the fifth, and the Laplace transform of t to the fifth is equal to, so here's a formula for it. The Laplace transform of t to the n is equal to n factorial over s to the n plus 1. So we have t to the fifth, so the n is 5. Then we have 5 factorial over s to the sixth. Okay, so you can multiply this how, or you can leave it like this. So I'm going to multiply this out. So I have 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 over s to the 6. This gives me, let's see, 4, 6, 24, 24 times 5, 120. I believe so. Okay. So this is the Laplace transform of t to the 5th. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.